Hello everyone, welcome to Average Joe Gaming. I'm Lost Games Wolf, and welcome to my channel. I'm going to be continuing off from my last save, but not exactly sure what I was doing, or where I'm going, or what I'm going to be doing, because there's not really any missions or really to do anything except for exploring for now until I get some of the DLC stuff. And I'm quick saving still, wow. Hopefully you'll be able to see all or hear all that I just said. I'm about to just do a recap anyway. I'm not exactly sure what I'm doing, where I'm going, if there's any missions to do anything, or just do some exploring, and what in the world was that? So, I'm gonna hit a few places. I'm gonna figure out, see what this is in over here. First of all, I'm gonna take a look at something here. Is that there? Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I was just looking at something there. Alright, whoops. I'm going to go and check out what this thing is over here. Because I have no idea if there's anything over here. I'm going to have to swim over there. So, seems to be some kind of fighting going off in the background there. Are you actually gonna talk to me now?
Come on, come on! Get your guns here! Small booms, big booms, I got them all.
Okay.
Sure, let's take a look.
Oh, goody. Let's make mischief.
Okay, then. She was attacking me before. So I'll check it out now. Does she have anything interesting at all? Doesn't really seem like anything. 0.08, so I'll take those. See what else is on the bottom here. Not really anything else. Spray and pray? Oh yeah, I remember that. Machete, knuckles, improved, blah, 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 blah. I don't know. I'm gonna sell her some of those. Maybe. A lot of those, too. Maybe it's some of those. I don't know how much they're really worth. One cap. I'm gonna say... I don't know. Say that. So we're gonna take off 60, I guess. That was done. Oh, I was doing 45, wasn't I? Five. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's do some swimming here. See what's over that way. Oh yeah, today just happens to be November 12th. Today is November 12th, a new day. And I'm just, going to swim or walk? Oh, I got to swim. Hopefully there's something interesting over here. That glowing Mylar King? Ooh. Cool. coming. Glowing Marlar King. Maybe the queen might be around too. Alright, get on that rock then. Come on. Okay, blast you in the head. Let's go. Protecting that ship for some reason. Oh, now you show up? I'm gonna explore this little island, I guess. Spectacle Island. Interesting. Cotton. Oh. Okay, that's it for that. I don't think there's anything else up there, but I don't know. Spectacle Island. Let's adventure around. Maybe there might be some Marlar queens around. King was here. Death to the king! Death to the king! Oh. I thought maybe there'd be some... Oh, four fusion cores. Somebody should have somebody around here. I thought the, power armor, repair place. I thought maybe there might be some power armor here. This would be really good if there is. Darn. Well, probably see, something around here. It's interesting. But junk here, nothing but junk. What's that? Might as well take his stuff because he's dead anyway.
Seems awfully quiet around here.
Yes, it is awfully quiet. What's that? Mini nuke. Huh. Nice. There's stairs that go nowhere. Pretty quiet around here. It's too quiet. Last time I seen wonderful canisters like this, it was, car armor. Okay. I love those close calls. Love them. All right. Sentinel's blade. That's it, eh? Oops, I was gonna take the turpentine, not the Mylar meat. Yeah, it's not really worth anything anyway. Alright, we got a quick save. Like I said, last time I seen an area like this, there was power armor. Oh man, if I buy some more power armor, it'd be great. I've got a nice vast collection going on, but I could always use another one. Yeah, sure. I think it's crap. He's not going to be using it anyway.
That clicking noise from your Pip-Boy can't be good.
Boop 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 boop. I wonder if there's anything in here. Anything in here?
Yes.
Not really. Not anything spectacular at all. What are you looking at? Oh, jackpot!
Sweet.
Aww. Expert.
Nice.
Not so much of an expert.
Got it.
Well, you said the last time I seen this, I would see power armor, but nothing yet. don't know. There's even a boat over there too. What the hell is this? Don't feed the bears. Oh. Oh, there's gonna be a yagwai coming out, isn't there?
Got it.
Military ammo bag? Cool. I never owned one of them, but okay. Anyway, still gonna explore these canisters. I don't know. I'm just hoping that it would be. Maybe there isn't. No. Kitchen scale. Oh, I guess I can't go around this area. Oh, there's your safe. Cool.
Yes.
There's a bunch of canisters across the littering the water here. Maybe I should check it out. Yeah, might as well check it out. Am I still on the island? Oh yeah, I'm still on the island. Okay. But there was something off distance right there. My guy even swim? Oh yeah, he does too. Okay. There's a dog thing. I thought there was a tripwire right there.
Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
Bad, there's no dog. Yeah, I'll go straight that way and then I'm gonna get rid of some rats. Oh, la-ti-da. Okay, right away, instant pack. Hey, there's a lot of barrels here. I wonder if there's anything in there. No, nothing in there. Okay. I seen that that bear sign. Don't feed the bears. Pretty sure there's gonna be a yagwai around pretty soon.
Leave that junk behind. You're just wasting space.
Already been through all this, right? Yeah, I already been through here. It's too bad there was no power armor sitting there. That'd be such a bonus. What's that? I don't know if there's anything even over there. Don't really see a point. I'll take a look at a different angle in a minute. I'm gonna take the outer region of this island on the sides. See if there's anything going on. There's some boat stuff there. Oh, what's that? Is that another one of them? That one's already dead. Yeah. Was anything on that boat there? Now, was there maybe anything over there? There is a bay door open. I might come back around. I don't know. I think one over there too. Alright, I gotta check something out here, guys. Just give me a minute. I forgot to put my timer on, but it's cool. It's cool. I know roughly about what time I got left. Like 30 minutes or so. There's one over there too, so... What if I go that way? No, it doesn't look like anything over there. Looks pretty, pretty dead in the water there.
I don't mind hoofing it as long as there's some excitement at the end of the road.
Usually what comes to the fat man, usually comes to the mini nuke. Seeing you right now. Alright, this way or that way? I'll go around this way. These boxes even float. Nope. Ooh.
Perfect.
Ho ho ho, yeah.
Something isn't right. We should get out of here.
Sure thing. Is that up here? Looks like it. Thing. Now there's another boat over there. There's something up there too. Ah, cool. It? Man, they call themselves kings? Huh, kings. Hey, did I go all the way around the island already? Was that another canister location? So good, nobody went around. Hold on. Check out the center, just gonna go around this area again. Yeah, this is the same area, okay. It's too bad. Hoping for something more. Alright, let's go adventure the center, I guess. I found a bobblehead. That was fantastic.
Stumbling around in the dark.
This location reminds me of, I think it's New Vegas. Sitting on the hill and it's all around here and you got a bunch of those bloat flies flying around. Well, that's it for this place. Seen anything more around. What am I doing? I'm trying to take a map here. Oh yeah, there's no other islands nearby, so... I'm gonna check out this little thing right here. Yeah, I'm gonna go over there. See what to do, what to do. What to do, what to do. What to do, what to do. What to do, what to do, what to do, 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 do. Yeah, it's a little bit early in the morning right now. It's 9 o'clock. I didn't have a lot of sleep, but enough. Alright, where am I now? Oh, okay, yeah, yeah. I need to go this other way, this way, here. Yeah, okay. Oh, hey, I remember this place. A little. A little. Oh, hey, there's Gord in there. Cool. Anyway, with a storm coming. Down rats. 4 hours should do it.
Rise and shine, love.
Oh, where did these guys come from? Doing? Oh yeah, I was gonna go this way. Have I ever been over there? Oh yeah, yeah, okay. Hey, who's that guy? World?
I'm trained for any combat situation. No matter what we get into, I'll be ready.
Libertalia, eh? I guess it's time for some target practice.
What in the world? What's going on here? Oh, raiders come. Raiders come dead? Oh, they know I'm here. Oh. Yeah, I'll check it out soon. Now, what was this guy here?
Ready for the next mission, sir?
Have you got all the gear you need?
Locked and loaded, sir.
I just need to trade gear with you.
Of course. Here's my loadout.
Fusion cells, eh?
Excuse me.
Ready for the next mission, sir?
Let's move out.
Right behind you, sir.
Send her to... Where is it? There you go.
Hey.
Sir.
Wait there.
I'll keep the area
secure. Come on.
Secure.
Hi.
Ready to head back out?
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving.
Huh. Cool. Anya, what I wanted to check out is...
Hey.
Sure.
Do you have anything on you to worry about? No, nothing really to worry about.
Sure. Just keep your shirt on.
So it doesn't look like he has any missions to do, so... I don't know what the hell is going on there, but... Anyway, he's gone to Sanctuary Hills. I got another, buddy there, I guess. Say Raider Leathers. Oh yeah, Raider Leathers. What else is he wearing? harness. Yeah. Well, let's go to that place there, I guess. Making sure she's ready. Oh yeah, I remember this place. I remember how to go all the way up there for a cent. Should get the red gun on? Yeah, okay. So just get this a tad closer. Really, none of the bullets got him. Holy cow. What the hell happened there? Yeah, I knew there would be somebody with a rocket launcher. I remember meeting them up with them before, but I thought maybe I can get rid of these guys and then get rid of the rocket launcher guy. But yeah, it's okay. That is quite okay. We were the last save anyway. I'll just go in there and... Like raiders over that way? Okay. It's alright.
It was an honor to fight at your side.
Hi.
Ready for the next mission, sir?
Let's move out.
Right behind you, sir. The way I see it, the Commonwealth is the past.
Whoa. You hear that? Can't wait to get out of this goddamn heat.
Hey.
Ready to head back out?
Ready.
Good. Then let's get moving.
Sure. I'll be watching, Kate. If you fail to protect this man...
Yeah, sure. What are you gonna do? Leak oil all over me?
So... Century Hills, yo. Alright, let's go, I was going up there. That was weird. Wow.
Holy moly. That was good. Said boat. Oh, okay. Now there was. Let's see. Oh, there's that guy there. Come on, this door. We could. Good. I missed him twice. Come on now.
Hold up. You hear that? Hate
come
being
on.
Messed with like this.
Quit playing games and come out where I can see
you. Come on, I'm gonna get you. Such a far distance. Go. Now, wasn't there a guy here? Yeah, there is. Somewhere around here. There he is.
Let me know if you find some spare ammo.
Looked like there was something under there. Maybe not. Whoops. Let me do that one. you. There we go. I should have finished him off. That wood got in the way. That did it. No, he's not alive this time. Alright. Now, I used to be standing on this thing here, wasn't I? And then I was looking this way. Okay, there's that thing there. Usually some over here. Missed him? Yeah. See if I can actually kill somebody anyway. Oh, I missed him. He's dead. Well, guys, I'm going to save right here. I'm going to continue on in the next video. So if you guys like this video, please do hit the like button. Please subscribe to me. And share this video and channel my benefit, my benefit me. Please do tell your friends and family about me. Thank you for viewing this video. Time you guys watch it. Hope you all have nice days, morning, and night. Remember, I will see you.